If you're at all familiar with Bessie clamps, you won't be surprised by the quality and durability that's built into their new lever clamps. There is some new thinking here, but all of the Bessie traditions continue. Bessie offers their new lever clamps in several sizes, but they're all made the same way. The lever clamps are built around the famous Bessie hourglass-shaped bar. This bar is both very strong and very rigid, which is why the design hasn't changed in decades. I know this bar shape looks simple, but everybody else is copying Bessie because it works so well. The movable bar is forged and specially heat treated to withstand the tremendous pressures these clamps can generate. This one-piece boss that's forged into the end of the arm is made to slide up and down the shaft freely, but as soon as you apply pressure to it, it locks in place. The ratcheting teeth formed into the other end of the movable arm are precisely made and heat treated to withstand the wear. The operating lever is long enough to make it easy to apply the clamping pressure, but it's shaped to be comfortable and keep you from pinching your hand during operation. And the handle is given a powder coat finish so it'll stand up to the workplace. The trigger release is also made to be easy to use, positive, and prevent you from pinching your fingers. Releasing even high clamping pressures is easy with this trigger. And notice the heft of the pivot pins Bessie uses. They want to be sure that this clamp works right for years and years. Another exceptionally well-made piece is this cam that operates below the floating jaw. This piece actually applies the pressure to the bottom of that floating jaw, so it has to be tough. This kind of part is where a lot of clamp companies would take some shortcuts to save some production money. Bessie recognized that this part needed to be tough, and that's exactly what they made. All of this adds up to a clamp that's very tough, but very easy to use. The lever makes applying a bunch of pressure easy, and the trigger makes it easy to release it. When applying and releasing pressure are predictable, you can work better with the clamp. With a lot of locking clamps, when you release the pressure, you can find yourself having to go pick them up again. With the Bessie lever clamps, you can release the pressure, reposition it, and apply the pressure all with one hand. The lever also lets you apply just the pressure needed, so it doesn't matter if you're working with metal or wood.